Hola, hello there. I hope this video finds you well and that you are following all the recommended measures to stay safe and healthy. I am Ada Beltri and I am an art teacher at the Children's Museum of Brownsville, at the Bright Special Spot Art Workshop and at the summer camps. I am keeping myself busy, working online from home, doing home chores, working out, doing some cards that we're gonna give to our loved ones when we see them again, but especially I am supporting my son Matias on his online learning process. I understand as a working parent that this might be very hard sometimes, but I also have very clear that the schools are doing a huge effort into keeping education going on into our community. And that's why we need to be part of it and be very grateful. I truly believe that every experience is an opportunity to learn something new and that these moments will bring us closer and stronger as families and as a community. We only have this beautiful moment called present. Let's make the best of it. This situation won't last forever. But memories will. Whatever we choose to do with our kids, the important thing is doing it with patience, attention, and love, because we have the time now. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you soon.